So you got the alert saying I went live, but you don't know how to get the message that's like, yo, she's streaming right now. I think you can mess with your notifications in Twitch, but you probably got the notification on, you know, because it's like, blah, 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 like, she's live. So, yeah, I don't know. How do I move this around? Why aren't you showing me where I actually need to go, game? Game! Fine, let's keep going this way. Follow the blood and mayhem. Oh, go! Thank you for saving. Is playing a Reaver Warrior? Oh no! Playing Reaver Warrior is awesome! You're dead. You're dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh god, I am dead. I am dead.
Time for some fun.
Oh god, I can't even control anything. Oh hey, look at that. Thank you guys for triggering those. Oh wait, no! What? What? I'm dead.
To the dead!
Dead. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die so hardcore on this. I usually play a Reaper Warrior if I play a Warrior. Ah! Dang it! I'm dead. How come Alice doesn't have any potions? Dead, Jory, don't worry about it. Kokori Wilds is one of your most favorite areas ever. I got like a weird... What? Okay. Christmas present notification. Nice. You like the Kokori Wilds? I can see that. I mean, it is. It's a nostalgia area. Oh my gosh. Okay. Maybe I should just go dual wielding. Holy crap! You are so good at this game, guy! Are there traps everywhere? Like, is it impossible? They're trying to... What the heck? No! Why am I, like, turning around in circles? I was just looking at, chat. I was basically dead. Oh man, do I gotta do their tactics? I was hoping to save that for later. Enemy nearest visible. Using melee attack. Target enemy. What do you have? Pinning shot? Well, let's say mage. Where's da da da? Nearest visible mage. Okay. Sure. Jory, Enemy health under 50%. Use Mighty Blow. Nearest, oh god, nearest visible. Twitch live on Chrome Store, got it! You should help you a lot! No, yeah, I was actually thinking it'd be nice to, maybe... to maybe stream on Wednesdays too, like in the middle of the day. Not for as long, but just for a little bit. Because it's like the middle of the week. So I'm gonna, I guess I'm kind of attempting to see how that's gonna go. But then again, I'm quitting my 4 AM job, and I'm hoping to get a job at this really nerdy place, actually. It's a big nerd store, and I'm really hoping I get the job. That'd be cool. Alright, you're gonna throw a fireball in like 2 seconds, and I don't want another. Oh, man! Magic sucks. Oh my god, get off me!
Yes.
Oh, you're dead. Oh, dang, you did it again? I'm dead! This is so frustrating! Yeah, there's 7 old gods. So we're down to 2. Because there's been 5 blights. Well, after this one. Oh my gosh. I chose this game because I missed hard games. Because I don't die very often in Inquisition anymore. I mean, we gotta take out the mage. First. But it keeps hucking fireballs at us. Alistair, do you have... You know, he doesn't have his Templar abilities yet, does he? Fireball has very... yeah, it's a nerd store for nerds! It's a place that sells, like, Dungeons and Dragons and, like, Pathfinder, like, role-playing board games and card games and comic books. And I just called them on a whim the other day. I was like, oh, are you guys hiring? Because I was really sick of my old job. And I was done, but I need 2 jobs. And so I was like, just on a whim, I called. And the guy was like, actually, we are. Oh, he's got death magic on! So ultra lame.
Yes.
No, just hold, you freaking stop. And then they all get stuck with traps here. How do you beat this? I'm gonna go down to casual. I'm gonna do it. If at first you don't succeed, cheat! I'm gonna cheat. I'm going down. I'm not ready for this, apparently. Options. Easy. Easy. Easy peasy! Just let me get out of the Kokara Wilds. I hate you. Fire an arrow at you at least once. Oh, see, there he didn't use fireball. Oh my gosh, we just took him. Wow, this is so much easier. Oh, bye, Skintish. Thank you for coming by. Appreciate it. Sorry, I didn't catch you. I didn't catch you when you were leaving, probably. Oh, there's a creeper in front of me that I can't see. You know what? You stop back there. You easier. Okay. A pinch of ashes. Yeah, we'll turn our heads just this once. But you've nice. You try to play on normal, but then you know you just forget to turn it back up again. Hey man, I'm not judging. My friend put 500 hours in the Inquisition, and not even joking, she put 500 hours in on the easy mode. And one of my friends is like a pretty hardcore Halo player. You guys, he always plays Mass Effect on easy. Whoa, wait. Yeah. He just likes it for the story. You could turn down to easy mode in real life. Heck yeah. Sometimes there have actually been times in my life where I will do something and then I'll be like, wait, where's the reset button? Like, I think when I'm doing stuff to my computer sometimes and I'm like, okay, I'll do this and I'll try this or something. And then if it messes things up, I'll just revert back somehow. But that's not how it works. But I remember doing that one specifically where I did something where I was like actually like resetting something on my computer. Like, well, if I don't like the way this is, I'll put it back. And then it turns out that's not how it actually works in real life. Come on! Oh god! There's so many of these. There's a big one. I don't even know what's going on. Petting Grime. Oh, that's so awesome, though, that they, like, put that in. Enchanted Dagger. Gimme, gimme. Fire Arrow. Firebolt. Gimme, gimme.
All right.
Come on. I can't wait to romance Morgan. It's gonna be great. The next character I'm making is gonna be a male noble. And we're gonna... No, a male elf. It's gonna be a male elf. Can't decide if I'm gonna be city elf or Dalish elf. And we're gonna romance Morgan. Cause I wanna make a half elf. I wanna make a half elf, oh god, baby. That's what I want. Yo!
Well, well. What have we here? Are you a vulture, I wonder? A scavenger, poking amidst a corpse whose bones were long since cleaned? Or merely an intruder, come into these darkspawn-filled wilds of mine in search of easy prey?
Oh, man. Morgan, they spent so much time designing Morgan,
what
I guarantee.
What say you, Scavenger or intruder?
Intruder, and just how are these your wilds?
Because I know them as only one who owns them could. Can you claim the same? I have watched your progress for some time. Where do they go?
She was the squirrel! She was the squirrel who followed us!
And now,
guaranteed.
You disturb ashes none have touched for so long.
Her arms are super skinny,
Why
though.
Why is that?
Don't answer her. She looks chastened, and that means others may be nearby.
Oh, you fear barbarians will swoop down upon you.
Yes.
Swooping is bad.
She's a witch of the wild, she is. She'll turn us into
toads. The facial
toads.
Expressions are
witch
really good,
of
too.
Of the wilds. Such
I mean, considering
idle
the game's graphics.
Those legends. Have you no minds of your own? You there. Women do not frighten like little boys.
No, we don't.
Tell me your name and I shall tell you mine.
All right. You can call me... We'll say, Lynn, a pleasure to meet you.
Now that is a proper civil greeting, even here in the wilds. You may call me Morrigan. Shall I guess your purpose? You sought something in that chest? Something
Morgan! I'm so excited to romance you someday!
Here no longer. You stole them, didn't you?
Ah, Morgan was a fuzzy squirrel.
Sneaky witch thief.
Witch thief!
Oh, very eloquent. How does one steal from dead men?
Quite easily, it seems. Those documents are Grey Warden property, and I suggest you return them.
I will not, for it was not I who removed them. Invoke a name that means nothing here any longer if you wish. I am not threatened.
And who removed them?
T'was my mother, in fact.
Can you take us to her?
There is a sensible request. I like you.
No!
Be careful. First it's, I like you. Then zap. Frog time.
She'll put us all in the pot, she will.
I like
you!
If the pot's warmer than this forest, it'll be a nice change.
Follow me then, if it pleases you.
She's like, shut up, dudes. I'm like, just stay here, boys. Just stay here. I'll go take care of this. I love our slow walk. Dramatic
Greetings,
music.
Mother. I bring before you four Grey Wardens who...
I see them, girl. Much as I expected.
Are we supposed to believe you were expecting us?
You are required to do nothing, least of all believe. Shut one's eyes tight or open one's arms wide. Either way, one's a fool.
She's a witch, I tell you. We shouldn't be talking to her.
Quiet, Darith. If she's really a witch, do you want to make her mad?
There is a smart lad. Sadly irrelevant to the larger scheme of things, but it is not I who
decides.
Believe what you
I'm
will.
I'm curious who actually decides things in Thetis.
Does your elven mind give you a different viewpoint? What do you believe?
I'm not sure what to believe.
A statement that possesses more wisdom than it implies. Be always aware. Or is it oblivious? I can never remember.
Haha.
So much about you is uncertain, and yet I believe. Do I? Why, it seems I do.
So this is a dreaded Witch of the Wilds.
Oh, buddy.
Witch of the Wilds, huh? Morrigan must have told you that. She fancies such
Alistair
tales.
Alistair Bolfenris and Colin are your four favorite romances and personal crushes,
how she
Ashley.
Dances under
oh,
the moon.
Man.
They did not come to listen to your wild tales,
I meant this
mother.
Is not the Dragon Lady.
True.
Yeah.
They came for their treaties.
It's interesting that
and
she's
before
like
you
this.
Begin barking, your precious seal wore off long ago. I have protected these.
You...
I wonder why she's like this, and then she basically
them.
Just...
And why not?
Well, I guess she just gives up
Take
any
them to
pretense
your Grey Wardens
of hiding.
And tell them this Blight's threat is greater than they
at
realize.
At the beginning of Dragon Age 2, basically. I think that's why, like, she's just sort of keeping her head low here. But she basically gives up any pretense of that at the beginning of Dragon Age 2. It's her day, or it's her day off, yeah? How do you know all this?
Do I? Perhaps I am simply an old woman with a penchant for moldy parchments.
I like her crazy act here, it's cool.
Oh, or do the not mind me.
Crazy.
You have what
It might not be
for.
An act.
Time for you to go, then.
Do not be ridiculous, girl. These are your guests.
Oh, very well. I will show you out of the woods. Follow me.
Subby, you love Anders? Zevran, Penris, Sarah, Solas, Morgan, Josephine, Dorian. So many things to love. So many people to love and be loved by. So it's definitely on my list.
So you return from the wilds.
Blackwall
Have you been
too,
successful?
To be honest. Cullen's romance is great. Anders is definitely on my list. On my list of heartbreaks is Anders and Solas. Not that it was easy, but yes.
Good. I've had the Circle Mages preparing. With the blood you've retrieved, we can begin the joining immediately.
Maybe we should tell you about Morgan and her mom.
There was a woman at the tower, and her mother had the scrolls. They were both very... odd.
Were they wilder folk?
I don't think so. They might be apostates. Mages
yeah,
hiding
did the
from
staff
the
sticking out of their
I
back
you
tell you that?
I know you were once a Templar, Alistair, but Chantry business is not ours. We have the scrolls. Let us focus on the joining.
Alright, hope we should be fine. Looks like my internet might have skipped again for a second, but we should be fine. Well, now will you tell us what this ritual is about?
I will not lie. We Grey Wardens pay a heavy price to become what we are.
You don't realize how heavy the price is now, though.
Now, rather than later.
You don't realize how heavy a burden. Even when he tells you this is what we have to do, he doesn't actually tell you how big a deal it is. I've come this far. I want to see this through.
I agree. Let's have it done.
Then let us begin. Alistair, take them to the old temple.
Oh my gosh, you're watching me instead of the Yuri on Ice finale?
Unless I like it.
I am honored.
Are you blubbering again?
I'm honored.
Why all these damn tests? Have I not earned my place?
Maybe it's tradition. Maybe they're just trying to annoy you.
Are all humans such cowards?
I only know that my wife is in High Ever with a child on the way. If they had warned me, it just doesn't seem fair.
Would you have come if they'd warned you? Maybe that's why they don't. The wardens do what they must,
Davids,
right?
Davids would have been a good warden,
including sacrificing
warden,
us.
I'd sacrifice a lot more if I knew it would end the Blight.
And for some reason, he seems really motivated to end the Blight, too. Make a good point.
You saw those Darkspawn tonight. Wouldn't you die to protect your pretty wife from them?
I am.
Maybe you'll die. Maybe we'll all die. If nobody stops the Darkspawn, we'll die for sure.
I've just never faced a foe I could not engage with my blade.
At last, we come to the joining.
Well, I'm glad, Lemon, see that you've come to join us. I'll be done
Blight,
soon, and then you can go watch it.
On the verge of annihilation.
With no.
So it was that the first
no conflicting thingies.
And mastered their taint.
We're going to drink the blood of those creatures.
As the first Grey Wardens did before us, as we did before you. This is the source of our power and our victory.
Those who survive the joining become immune to the taint. We can sense it in the Darkspawn and use it to slay the Archdemon.
Ah, then it's so beautiful. Let's get on with it then.
We speak only a few words prior to the joining. But these words have been said since the first. Alistair, if you would.
Join us, brothers and sisters. Join us in the shadows where we stand vigilant. Join us as we carry the duty that cannot be forsworn.
George is the only one looking up and around at this point.
Know that your sacrifice will not be forgotten. And that one day.
Things just got too serious for him.
We shall join you.
Davith, step forward.
Days of being drawn out. It's just, you know.
Step forward, Jory.
30 seconds.
But I have a wife, a child.
There
had
is
I
no
known.
Turning back.
No. You ask too much. There is no glory in this.
I am sorry. But the joining is not yet complete. You are called upon to submit yourself to the taint for the greater good.
Anything for Tamlin. To avenge
From this
Tamlin.
Moment forth, you are a Grey Warden.
I don't don't really know how he knew I was going to survive. Because my eyes do the same thing. My nightmares!
Welcome. Two more deaths. In my joining, only one of us died, but it was...
Lemonsy, this is all a bit much. Horrible. Yeah.
I'm glad at least one of you made
death
it
Death wasn't necessary there.
How do you feel?
I was of the same opinion as you, Lemonsy, and I still kind of am. I still very much argue in favor of the fact that they didn't need to kill Jory there, but... And I've been talked about it a lot with various people, and they make good points that, like, we're at war, like, right now, there's not enough wardens, we don't have time, the ritual is a secret for a reason. If Jory lives and runs away and just tells everybody what's going on... But I feel like Duncan should have warned him thoroughly beforehand. But somebody did mention that maybe he did, but all Jory could hear was that Grey Wardens and Glory and blah 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 blah. But I really feel like Duncan shouldn't have recruited him in the first place because he has a wife and child. But then again, it's war. There's not enough Grey Wardens. Like it's a lot. There's a lot of It's a lot going on there, I think. But I generally think that yeah. Jory didn't have to die, but at the same time, he was not Grey Warden material. What do you think Elgot is saying? He's like, sup, welcome to the man crew. That's exactly what he's saying. Oh, the Archdemon, yo, he's down. You know, I do like Origins gore and darkness. I agree. Like, I like how dark it gets. Like, it doesn't... Origins, I like Origins because it doesn't pull its punches. You know, Inquisition kind of felt like it pulled a lot of its punches, and it was a nice introduction to the series, but it felt like maybe Inquisition somehow should have been first, and then they got, like, darker as they went, but it seems to not do that so much. Like, Dragon Age 2 and Origins both kind of revel in darkness, but Dragon Age 2 also has the benefit of being pretty hilarious in some places. The pain, that was unbelievable!
Such is what it takes to be a Grey Warden.
The Archdemon is down with the kids.
I had terrible dreams after my joining.
Such dreams come
yeah.
when you begin to sense the death.
I think so, Lemon Z, in a lot of ways. The death was
that
unnecessary.
And many other things can be explained in the months to come.
Yes.
Before I forget, there is one last part to your joining. We take some of that blood and put it in a pendant. Something to remind us of those who didn't make it this far.
That reminds me, I have to put on my keeper ring.
Take some time. When you're ready, I'd like you to accompany me to a meeting with the king.
What?
The king is discussing strategy for the upcoming battle.
Why am I here?
I am not sure why he has requested your presence. The meeting is to the west, down the stairs. Please attend as soon as you're able.
Boop, inventory! What is this? That's my mom's necklace. I'm not taking that off. And the keeper's ring. Plus one dexterity. Pew, pew. I'm already almost halfway. Jeez. Yeah. So, Smith, yeah, it seems like an instant understandable reaction and it could have been talked down. Yeah, but I think somebody brought up the point that, like, while Duncan is doing things now that he'd wish he doesn't have to do, but because they're so pressed for time, he doesn't even have time to do that, you know? But... Oh, I totally choose my gear based on story rather than stats. And also aesthetic look. The Inquisitor isn't in the thick of it as much as the Warden or Hawk seems to be. They're at the top of the chain and do stuff, but they seem removed. I feel that too, Lemon Z. King would have been out of luck if I'd have died. But no, yeah. The Inquisitor. Well, cause I think the War Table missions kind of make you feel like there's stuff going on around you, but you can't participate in it. And I don't know, that the world is so much bigger in Inquisition, like, it's physically bigger, you can go to so many more places. It just, everything in Origins and Dragon Age 2, especially Dragon Age 2, is very concentrated into one area, you know, one or two, or just a couple areas, and whereas in Inquisition, everything's so spread out, you know? So yeah, it feels like you're less in the thick of things. I did like the,
We can speak more after the meeting with the king.
Okay. I did like the idea of being, like, you know, in charge and whatever, but still, part of me was like, oh. Right, Lemon Z, nice. Oh yeah, you can remove class restrictions on crafted armor in Inquisition. Oh yeah, I do that all the time. if you use Silverite for warriors, warrior armor, Snuffler skin for mage and rogue, it will remove the class restrictions. So like Talon, my second season Dragon Age Inquisition character, he was wearing the Dalish warrior armor for a while because I had to go get Silverite to put in it so he could wear it because he's a rogue and it was warrior armor. Oh yeah, and Dale's Lodenwool too? I think you're right. Yeah, Dale's Lodenwool's the other one. Let me see, that's a good point with the warden, like we do it for the greater good and then doing anything. Yeah. They're willing to make the sacrifices is like their thing, like their spiel, is that they're willing to make the sacrifices others aren't for the greater good. But that can get you into trouble, as we all know. Constitution. Let's just get my strength up there, I guess. Is that Master Archer? Yeah. Okay. I want better archery skills. Want some mad archery skills. You didn't know that? That is okay, Sebby. I feel like they could have done more with the Inquisitor mechanic. I feel like it was maybe dialed down because they, you know, they have grand ideas, but then they had to tone it down so it could release on time, you know? But it just, yeah, it wasn't as much personal. Like, having a personal, like, I don't feel like you had as much of a personal stake in the outcome. Because you're basically just, like, birthed out of the Fade. And you're not really given it at all. You're not given an origin story at all. And in Origins and in 2, you have an origin story. But in Inquisition, you get a cursory note, and that's about it. Oh my gosh, I don't know. Sure. I'll get a... Sure. Oh, I have another one. Great. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah. Oh, we're so good and heroic, though. Oh. Well, I feel like some of them aren't. Some of the wardens, like, some of them just say, like, they're willing to make the sacrifices and they're not necessarily heroes. But yeah, I think the majority of them still kind of try to hide beneath that hero aura that they think they have, and in many ways they do, but it's more just like they're legends in a way, for good or for ill. Archery. I could get crippling shot or rapid shot. It's sustained. I don't really want another sustained ability. And need that one. Sure. Ha ha ha. I guess I would like to be more archery, but I'll probably end up going more dual weapon. That's fine. It's fine. It's all fine. Well, I should actually probably call this one here. I hate to interrupt. I want to make sure you guys get like your friend codes done or something. But this will be going up on YouTube eventually. Hopefully in the next day or so. I haven't had a lot of time to edit lately. I've been very busy with the holidays. One of my siblings is back from the East Coast and everything. And I've been busy. Everybody's busy, but like, yeah. So I just wanted to play this, stream it for a bit. And it'll be up on YouTube in the next week or so, hopefully. At least the first part of it. But, what happened to my bow? My bow is, opa, right there. I can switch between the two. But, anyway, I should probably go. I have to get ready for my next shift. Because I kind of want to die. But thank you guys for coming. I appreciate it. It was a very last minute stream. I guess I might try to do this on Wednesdays more often. Probably around 11 my time. Like MDT, I guess, mountain time. But we'll see. I don't know. Wednesdays can be very tiring, so we'll see. But yes, sorcery, Lemon Z, sorcery. But yes, thank you guys again for coming. I appreciate it. I wanted to have some company on this part. The first part could be a bit tedious. So I appreciate you all. I hope you enjoy your various things that you're doing. And happy holidays to everybody. So I'll see you guys next time.